What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old John. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, that book and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret, old John. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine, come blow the horn. Come hear the band start celebrating. Right this way, a table's waiting. No use permitting some prophet doom to wipe every smile away. Life is a cabaret, old chum. So come to the cabaret. What good is sitting alone in your room? Come and hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine, come hear the band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, a table's waiting. Not by admitting from cradle to tomb, it isn't that long a stay. Life is a cabaret, old chum. It's only a cabaret, old chum. And I love a cabaret.
You got it. We're off to a start, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. I'm going to turn some TVs on, and we have our very first contestant. Our contestants were selected by random earlier today when we picked out the show order. We did pick male, female, boy, girl, but they all were random. We had a male pile and a female pile. And the person fortunate or unfortunate enough to sing first, however you want to look at it, is Mr. Jim Kostuck. He's going to be our first contestant tonight, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, everybody in Winona, how you doing? Let's get down, all right? This is country. One of these days, I'm going to climb that mountain. Get my hands together, all right, come on. Some mountain music, everybody, like grandma and grandpa used to play. Flow down the river to a Cajun highway. Let I'm sorry, light red, hold on to me. Take a nap like we can we go. Yeah.
First male contestant of the evening, ladies and gentlemen, Jim Kostak. We got another hour and a half to go, Jim, and you wore my audience out already. Man, I tell you. Let's get our first female contestant of the evening. Judges, be ready. We have the lovely and talented Marlene Kostak coming up. Come on up, Marlene. Under the April snow. Our first female contestant of the evening, Marlene Kostuck, ladies and gentlemen. This woman lost about 3 contests by 1 point. We felt horrible. But she was such a great sport, she said, I'll sing for you in your show even though I'm not a contestant. So here we go with Linda, and she's going to pick us up with a great song here. Get ready to dance, ladies and gentlemen.
Try this again.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen.
Saturday night and the moon is out. I want to head on over to the twist and shout. Find a two-step partner in a Cajun beat. When it lifts me up, I'm going to find my feet. Out in the middle of a big dance floor. When I hear that fiddle, I want to beg for more. Want to dance to a band from Louisiana tonight. And I never have wandered down to New Orleans. Never have tipped down a bayou stream. But I heard that music on the radio. And I swore someday I was going to go. Down a highway 10 past Lafayette, there's a Baton Rouge and I won't forget it. Send you a card with my regrets, cause I'm never gonna come back home. Saturday night and the moon is out, I wanna head on over to the twist and shout. Find a two-step partner and occasion meet. When it lifts me up, I'm gonna find my feet. Out in the middle of a big dance floor, when I hear that fiddle, gonna beg for more. Wanna dance to a band from Louisiana tonight. We got an alligator stew and a crawfish pie. Cost on blowing in the town tonight. Turn around the house, it's quite a show. They got hurricane parties every time it blows. But here up north, it's cold, cold rain. And there ain't no cure for my blues today. Except when the paper says close, the lay is coming into town. Baby, let's go down Saturday night and the moon is out. I wanna head on over to the twist and shout. Find a two-step partner and a Cajun beat. When it lifts me up, I'm gonna find my feet. Out in the middle of a big dance floor. When I hear that fiddle, I'm gonna beg for more. Wanna dance to a band from Louisiana tonight.
Yeah!
Bring your sister too. They got lots of music and lots of room. When you play you a waltz from a 1910, you're gonna feel a little bit young again. Well, you learn to dance with your rock and roll, and you learn to swing with your do-say-do. But you learn to love at the fado-do when you hear a little jolly ball. Saturday night and the moon is out. I wanna head on over to the twist and shout. Find a two-step partner and a Cajun beat. When it lifts me up, I'm gonna find my feet. Out in the middle of a big dance floor. When I hear that fiddle, gonna beg for more. Wanna dance to a band from Louisiana tonight.
Nice job, Linda, ladies and gentlemen. Linda Diekman, great singer, the great job. Hey, we've got our second male contestant of the evening coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Big hand for Mr. Joe Pierce.
I don't know.
That was our second male contestant, Joe Pierce, ladies and gentlemen. Time now for our second female contestant of the evening, Allie Sutton. Come on up, Allie. Beautiful Whitney Houston song.
Your way, so think of you every step of the way.
That was our second female contestant of the evening. Her name is Allie Sutton. I'd hate to be those judges tonight. We've had four great contestants so far, and we've got seven left to go so far. But before we do that, let's take a little break. And we've got a singer, as my mic's cutting out, that's why they're using this one. And let's get a big warm welcome for a very funny and fun song to Buck, ladies and gentlemen.
Please, feel free to dance.
You demand.
Let me tell you about Ahab, the Arab, the sheik of the burning sand. Yeah, the emeralds and rubies just a dripping off of him and a ring on every finger of his hand. He wore a big old turban wrapped around his head and a scimitar by his side. And
every evening about midnight, he'd jump on his camel named Clyde and ride silently through the night to the Sultan's tent, where he would secretly meet up with Fatima of the Seven Veils, the swingin'est number one dance in the Sultan's whole harem. Cause like him and her had this thing going, you know, and they've been carrying on for some time now behind the Sultan's back. And you could hear him talk to his camel as he rode out across the dunes. His voice would cut through the still night desert air, and he'd say, oh yeah, which is Aramaic for whoa, babies. And Clyde say, meow, meow. Well, he brought his camel to a screeching halt in the rear of Fatima's tent. Jumped off Clyde, snuck around the corner and into the tent, and he went. There he saw Fatima laying on a zebra skin rug, with rings on her fingers and bells on her toes and a bone in her nose, ho ho. Yeah, there she was, friends and neighbors lying there in all her radiant beauty, eating on a raisin and a grape and an apricot, a pomegranate, a bowl of chitlins, two bananas, three Hershey bars, sipping on an RC Coca-Cola, listening to her transistor, watching the Grand Ole Opry on a tube, reading Mad Magazine while she's sung, does your chewing gum lose its flavor? And Ahab walked up to her and he said, yo, and that's Arabic for let's twist again like we did last summer, baby. And she said, crazy, baby. All of a sudden, the Sultan walked in. Ahab knew that this was the end. Him and Fatima was caught by surprise, and the Sultan had fire flashing out of his eyes. Well, the Sultan charged at Ahab, intending to make a dent in his head. But he fled with Fatima, and out of the tent they went. Jumped on Clyde, started to ride, cutting out across the sand, with the Sultan's whole army in hot pursuit. On and on they ran. Well, to make a long story short, they got away, cause there weren't no animal alive that could keep up with Clyde once he got started, cause he was the swiftest steed in the whole desert, baby. And they made it across the border where Ahab hawked all his rubies and emeralds, and he bought him a swinging little split-level pad, and they lived happily ever after. Yeah, that's a story about Ahab, the Arab, the Sheikah of the burning sand. Ahab, the Arab, the swinging Sheikah of the burning sand. Ahab, the Arab, the swinging Sheikah of the burning sand. Ahab, the Arab, the swinging Sheikah of the burning sand. Thank you.
Big hand for Shane Boucher, otherwise known around here as Buck. Are we having fun so far tonight, ladies and gentlemen? Great, great. Next up on our song list, we have our next contestant, our third male contestant of the evening. A big hand for Mr. Don Engst.
Behind you, turn around, look at me. There is someone watching your footsteps. Turn around, look at me. There is someone who really needs you. Here's my heart in my hand.
Turn around.
Turn around.
Look at me.
Look at me.
again. And there's someone to stand beside me. Turn around, look at me. And there's someone to love and guide you. Turn around, look at me.
Thank you.
Our third male contestant, Mr. Don Inks, ladies and gentlemen, go ahead. And next up, we have our third female contestant of the evening, Miss Nancy Flatten. Come on up.
I go.
That was our third female contestant, Miss Nancy Flatten. We have a lady next who doesn't enter contests, and she has a wonderful voice. So even though we couldn't get her to enter our contest, we did talk her to come out and entertain you folks tonight. Big warm round of applause for Miss Roxy Koner, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Hey, honey, ding dong, lang a lang a lang. Ba do, ba do, ba do, ba ba. Oh, life to be a dream. If I could take you up to paradise up above, if you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart.
Hello, hello again, shaboom, and hoping we'll meet again.
Oh, life could be a dream, if only all my precious dreams would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Now every time I look you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want you to, baby, we'd be so fine. Life could be a dream if I could take you up to paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Shaboom, shaboom, yada da 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 da. Shaboom, shaboom, yada da 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 da. Shaboom, shaboom, yada da 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 da. Shaboom, 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 yada da 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 da. Shaboom, shaboom, yada da 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 da. Shaboom, shaboom, yada da 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 da. Shaboom. Time I look at you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want you to, baby, we'd be so fine. Life could be a dream if I could take you up to paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Hello, hello again, shaboom, and hoping we'll meet again. Hey, donny, ding, dong, a lang, a lang, a lang. Shaboom, ba doo, ba doo, ba doo, ba ba. Life could be a dream, life could be a dream, sweetheart. Life could be a dream if only all my precious plans would come true. If you would let me spend my whole life loving you, life could be a dream, sweetheart. You, shaboom, shaboom. You, shaboom, shaboom. You, shaboom, shaboom, sweetheart.
Thank you.
Nice job, Roxy. Let's move on. We're over halfway there, and I'm glad I'm not a judge. That's all I have to say. Our next contestant and our fourth male contestant of the evening, Mr. Chris Bars, ladies and gentlemen.
How is everyone this evening? Have we been having a good time, ladies and gentlemen? Have we been having a good time? We are about to pray. Are you ready to pray? I said, are you ready to pray? Can I have an amen? I said, can I have an amen? Hallelujah. Let's pray, people.
August night and the leaves hanging down and the grass don't smell that sweet. Outside of town, the sound of that good gospel beat. Sits a ragged tent where there ain't no trees, and that gospel group telling you and me it's a love, brother, love, set, brother, love, travel and salvation show. Pick up the babies.
make yourself sweat. He walks in. Eyes black as gold, and when he lifts his face, every ear in the place is on him. Start soft and slow, like a small earthquake, and when he lets go, half an owner shakes. It's a love for the lost, it's a love for the lost. Elevation show. Back up the babies and grab the old ladies, and everyone knows it's Brothers Show.
Hallelujah.
Brothers!
Hallelujah.
I said, brothers! Now you got yourself two good hands. When your brother has troubles, you gotta reach out to one hand for him. Cause that's what it's there for. And when your heart is troubled, you gotta reach out with your other hand. Reach it out to the man up there. Cause that's what he's there for. Take my hand in yours. Walk with me this day. In my heart I know you will never stray. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The love for the love, the love for the love, traveling out of ancient show. Here's the hill, ladies and gentlemen. Pick up the babies and grab the old ladies and everyone go. I said a love for the love, the love for the love, traveling out of ancient show. Jeremy Palbicki and the Salvation Choir, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
That was our fourth male contestant, Chris Bars and Company, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think I even have to go to church tomorrow now. I think I've had my church for the day. That's great. Okay, well, they're hanging down. How many listened or watched the Packer game last night? You heard the score? It was a good one? Are you a Packer fan? How many Packers does it take to change a light bulb, Jeff? No, it takes 100. It takes one to change a light bulb and 99 Green Bay Packer fans to talk about how they did it 30 years ago. It's all right. I got a feeling, I hate to admit it, I got a feeling they'll get the last laugh about 16 games into the regular season today, but I think the Packers are going to be tough. Let's get our fourth female contestant up here, ladies and gentlemen of the evening, Amy. I can never pronounce her last name. Come on up, Amy, and entertain us.
Well, I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rain, to say the least, we were all pressed. And Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. And I stepped into a satin dancing dress and had a spoon inside a kilo to wear. It was red, rather trimming, and it fit me good. And it cracked on the looking glass, I said, a woman I have grown to. Well, here's your one chance, crazy, don't let me down. Well, here's your one chance, crazy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears are welling up in her troubled eyes, and she started to speak. She looked at the beautiful shack, and then she looked at me and gave a ragged breath. She said, your paw's thrown off. I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped like an exception to thine own self-control. And I shook it as I crossed the road, scrolled across the toe of my heart and shoe. Sound like somebody else was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? So She said, just be nice to the gentleman, can't say they'll be nice to you.
She said, here's your one chance, please, and don't let me down.
She said, here's your one chance, please, and don't let me down. Oh, forgive me for what I do. Well, if you want it, well, it's up to you that I'll let you down. Your mama's gonna beat you up. That was the last time I saw my mom the night I left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and ain't been back. All the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, and I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. Well, I couldn't see spend the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know, a man born born just plain white trash. Fancy words of my name.
Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. 1 week later, I was born to street in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes,
I joined the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. Then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York town. In this world, that's a nice advantage. Hypocrites that call me bad. They criticize me for turning me out, no matter how little we had. But so I ain't had to worry about nothing now for 15 years. Well, still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
That was our fourth female contestant, Amy, ladies and gentlemen. Great job with Fancy. Now, I know a lot of you know me from TCI Cable Studio 6, but believe it or not, before I got my cable job, I had tons of jobs throughout Winona, and some of you ladies out here, I think I remember seeing you from time to time, and you didn't help. You didn't help with a lot of my jobs, but maybe it was me. I don't know. Let me tell you the story.
I used to work in Winona at the Acoustic Cafe. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, a lady came in for a salad one day, asked her what kind she'd enjoy. Caesar, she said, and Caesar I did, and I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at Maurice's clothing store. Thought I did just a pretty good job, I don't work there anymore. This lady came in for a dress one day, asked her what kind she wore. Jumper, she said, and jumper I did, and I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at Braun's clothing store. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, this lady came in for a hat one day. I said, lady, what kind would you enjoy? Felt, she said, and felt her I did, and I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at the JCPenney store. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, this lady came in for a girdle one day. I said, lady, what kind would you wear? Rubber, she said, and rubber I did, and I don't work there anymore.
used to work in Winona at Plato's Bakery. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, this lady came in for a cake one day, asked her what kind she'd enjoy. A layer, she said, and layer I did, and I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at Mills Fleet Farm Store. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, this lady came in with a big bucket one day. I said, lady, what's that big bucket for? Fill it, she said, and fill it I did. I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at Daniel's Hardware Store. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, this lady came in for a lawnmower one day, asked her what kind she'd enjoy. A rider, she said, and a rider I did, and I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at Gold's Pharmacy. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, Roxy came in for a deck of cards. I said, Roxy, what game do you play? Poker, she said, and poker I did, and I don't work there anymore. Oh, I used to work in Winona at the Black Horse Bar and Restaurant. Thought I did just a pretty good job, but I don't work there anymore. See, a lady came in for refreshments one day, asked her what kind she'd enjoy. Liquor, she said, I don't work there anymore. Thank you. We have next up our ninth contestant of the evening, all the way from La Crosse, Mr. Mike Meunier, ladies and gentlemen.
That's life, that's what all the people say. You're riding high in April and you're shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that too. When I'm back on top, I'll be back on top in June. I said that's life, and as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks out of stomping on a tree. But I don't, hell, I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this final world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself, I'm flat on my face. I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, honey, but my heart ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, why I'd jump right up on that big bird and fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself, I'm flat on my face. I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I tell you, I can't deny it. quitting, honey. Hell, my heart ain't gonna bite. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big, big ball and die. Thank you.
That was our fifth male contestant of the evening. Nice job, Mike Meunier, ladies and gentlemen. Time now for our fifth and final female contestant. Let's get her up here, ladies and gentlemen. Tara, where are you? Was our fifth and final female contestant, Tara, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to bring up a lady who came out to the contest just the last couple weeks, and I know the first time she got in the contest, she also, like Linda, lost by 1 point. That's how close our weekly contests were. But not everyone can make it, but they're all such great sports and had such a wonderful time. And hopefully we'll be doing this again during the school year. Would you guys come out for another karaoke contest if we did this in about 6 months? Hopefully. How about a big hand for Phyllis Stevie going to do a song for us before we bring out our final contestant?
It's a Karen Carpenter tune. Down to.
It is down to.
We've only just begun to live. White lace and promises. A kiss for luck and we're on our way. Signs along the way. Talking it over, just the two of us. Working together, today.
Stevie. Time now for our final male contestant of the evening. Then we have a couple of special songs for you while the judges are tallying up the score, and then we'll announce our winners. We do have a repeat song. Unlike some karaoke contests, I let them sing whatever they want, and if all 11 of them wanted to sing the same song, they could do that. But we only had one repeat tonight, so big hand for our final contestant of the evening and our sixth male contestant, Mr. Ron Thrun, ladies and gentlemen.
And you're all welcome to dance, too.
So slowly,
And time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love. I need your love. God, need your love.
How about a hand for all our dancers, too, ladies and gentlemen? That was very romantic. And that is all our contestants, so I think 11 people deserve a big, loud round of applause. 11 great singers. Now, I don't know about you guys, but sitcoms on television they're not horrible, but they're nothing like they were in the good old days when I was growing up. So let's relive the 1970s, ladies and gentlemen. Here are a couple of people. As soon as you hear them sing and speak, I think you'll know who exactly I am talking about. And just see if you can recall CBS every Sunday night, starting in the early 70s. I think they debuted in 1970 or 71. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, Edith, dare we grab me a beer, huh?
Okay, Archie. I'm a coming.
Geez, stifle yous, huh?
Oh, it's okay, Archie. It's
Where's
okay.
the meathead, huh?
I don't know. I think he's off with Gloria somewhere.
Ah, geez, Edith, will you get away from me, huh?
Well, let's sing a song. How about that?
Geez. Hit it there, huh?
Okay.
Boy, the way Glenn Miller plays
songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it made. Girls and men were men.
Mister, we could use.
Ah, stifle yous, jeez.
Another big hand for Archie and Ida, reunited after all these years. Now you know why I didn't want to schedule that during any contestants, because who the hell would want to follow that, ladies and gentlemen? Deanna, come on and honor us with a song. This lady won $500 in Ettrick, and every contestant was relieved when she didn't enter our contest. Deanna Stevie.
From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountains white. From a distance, the ocean meets the stream.
Stevie, ladies and gentlemen. Deanna, why don't you stick around And I would also like Nancy Flatten and Mike Minier to come up here. And last February, we did a cancer show and raised $7,000 for our local chapter here in Winona of the American Cancer Society. We're doing another one next year, and it's going to be over Valentine's Day weekend. Valentine's Day is on a Friday. And then Saturday night and Sunday afternoon, we'll have yet another American Society cancer benefit at St. Mary's Theater. Last February's was at Winona State University. This time we're going to be at St. Mary's University. So we hope if you're available that weekend, you'll come out, see a great show. You'll see many of the same singers you heard tonight. So you know it's a good show on the big stage with lots of lights, lots of even more effects than what you saw tonight. And once again, you'll see a lot of the same people you saw tonight, plus a lot more that couldn't be here tonight. And we really have fun with that cancer show. And it's a win-win situation for everyone, because you see a great show, a lot of money is raised for the American Cancer Society, and even though we work our butts off, we have a good time, don't we, guys? We sure do. And ladies and gentlemen, when we closed the cancer show, we sung this song, and I said, every show I do, I think I'm going to close with this song. So you're stuck hearing it again. It's a song that was written by Marvin Hamlisch and the Bergmans, who did a lot of the songs that Barbara Streisand made popular. And you probably don't know this song, but it's very inspirational, very uplifting. And before I announce the winners, I thought we'd close our karaoke show with one song. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
One song of love, one song of peace, one song to make all our troubles cease. One ear, one theme, one hope, one dream. Imagine what tomorrow would bring if we'd all
Thanks, everyone. A big hand for my helpers here, Mike Meunier, Nancy Flatten, and Deanna Stevie, ladies and gentlemen. We didn't have time to practice, but other little at the ending, but we covered it. We did all right. Anyway, let me grab a wireless here so I don't have to walk around or be stuck in one place. We've got them. We've got the winners. Deanna sings so loud, I had to turn her way down. She's got quite a voice, and I love belters. Ethel Merman, Judy Garland, that's my favorite type. I don't know how the judges did it, but if I grab the right sheet, we do have the winners tonight, ladies and gentlemen. First off, in third place this evening, and it wasn't a male or female thing. We could have three males, three females, or any combination thereof. But in third place tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and the winner, I'm just testing the cameramen to see how good they are at following someone moving all over the stage. We've got a Miller Genuine Draft beer cooler. We have a Malibu shot glass, lovely green. And we have a Hot 100, Some Like It Hotter, t-shirt, plus the third place Black Horse Karaoke Finals, August 3rd, 1996. And let me tell you, I think third place would win most contests that I've ever been to. That's how tough the competition was tonight. So ladies and gentlemen, let's have a little bit of a drum roll. In third place tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and the winner of all the aforementioned prizes is none other than Mr. Ron Throne. Come on up, Ron. Got to put that on the wall. Okay, in second place, she gets the same, only in red. Red is usually a second place color. We've got the Malibu shot glass, the red Miller Genuine Draft beer coaster. We've added a Miller Genuine Draft hat just to go hunting with, and a Winona Daily News coffee cup, and a Miller beer bright red t-shirt to go along with her second place and slightly larger 1996 Black Horse Karaoke Finals contest winner. Our second place goes to none other than Miss Allie Sutton. Come on up, Allie! No one wants these beautiful trophies. Okay, before I go any further, we're going to have an encore number by our first place contestant. So I have to look it up. And I'm going to have to look up the number too. Shh. First place. Our winner gets the same, only in blue. Blue is the winner's color. Light beer cooler. Blue Malibu shot glass. A glass Winona Daily News coffee mug. The Miller light beer hat. We have Dr. McGillicuddy sunglasses, and I want one of these. I'm going to talk to Bill as soon as he gets back from the Brickyard 400 in Indiana. We also have a beautiful Winona Daily News and Advertiser Neighbors sweatshirt, and courtesy of the Winona Shopper Post, they have two tickets to the Renaissance Festival this fall up in Shakopee, as well as a motel stay at a very nice, luxurious hotel. So it's four tickets, by the way, too, so they can bring a friend and then another couple if they want to go up there. We also are going to give them a minimum of $200. I haven't talked to the bartender to see what our take was, but we'll get the cash to them before they leave. And finally, from a beer distributor that didn't show up, they have some tickets to something. I think it's the Twins game in a motel stay, but we'll get them to them too. And the huge, impressive Black Horse Karaoke Finals first place trophy. Did everyone have their pick? I don't know how the judges sorted it through, but they did. Ladies and gentlemen, our first place in the Karaoke Finals, August 3rd, 1996, at the Black Horse Bar and Restaurant, none other than Tara. Come on up, Tara. You better get one of your friends. You have way too many prizes here. No, the sunglasses. Go put your prizes away and then come right back. What was the number again, Dawn? 1518? We have any Patsy Cline fans in the audience? We got a couple anyways. Here she is with her encore performance in our 1996 karaoke Black Horse Grand Champion.
I might like some words up here.
I go on walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight, searching for me. I walk for miles along the highway. Oh, that's just my way of saying I love you. I'm always walking after midnight, searching for you. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night wind whispers to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere walking after midnight, searching for me. I stop to see a weeping willow crying on his pillow. Maybe he's crying for me. And as the skies turn gloomy, night wind whispers to me, I'm lonesome as I can be. I go out walking after midnight out in the moonlight, just hoping you may be somewhere a-walking after midnight.